If you can hear this, I apologize, but I haven't eaten breakfast, so eat my ass. I'm gonna eat this.
He's lying! That's what he does! That's all he does!
Clovis is the only one who knows how to reintegrate Rasputin with his submines.
Did he tell you how? Or is he just dangling it in front of you so that you keep him around?
I remember a dinner that ended like this. Elizabeth, you haven't changed a day.
Are you sure he has what you need?
I haven't verified. But he...
But he's the only hope left. As much as you'd like to deny it, Elizabeth, I'm the best you've got.
Go to hell. I'm here now. We should talk more, later, without him around.
I'm sorry you had to see that. They've always been very emotional. Why don't we get down to business? I have found a solution to our sub-mind problem. Your arrogant friend, Osiris, informed me of the time wounds on Mars. Windows into the past, worlds lost to time. It so happens that Rasputin's mind lab is situated within such a temporal anomaly. Scans indicate that the Charlemagne submind data still exists within the wound's projected time period. Copying it into the engram will provide code fragments we need to restore Rasputin. Go retrieve additional submind data. Then return to the Seraph facility. I will guide you to the location of the new launch codes upon your arrival.
Elsie, good to have you with us. Give us the rundown.
Likewise. Mara tells us the witnesses' soldiers focus on Mars and threaten the submind Charlemagne.
So we kill them and take Charlemagne. Is it any more complicated than that?
Why are you here?
To oversee my project. Our project.
Then fall in line. Anna, it's your command.
By all means.
You're in the thick, Guardian. Hive, Taken. Pretty sure they know you're coming now.
Then there's no time to waste.
The Warmind's entire network architecture is exquisitely preserved. I'm surprised, Anastasia. Escalation nodes writhing.
It's a hive infestation, short-circuiting the campus's system.
Thank you.
Okay, that's part one. Moving back to a holding pattern. Good luck.
Escape is gunked.
Anna, I see PDT refraction cores in the armory stock.
Ooh. One high-powered laser requisitioned and delivered.
Yeah, be careful with that.
Heat signatures converging on your position.
Allow me to get the door. What is this? Who rewrote these commands?
I did. And then the hive did, apparently. Sit tight.
What a fully operational war mine could do in this day and age.
In the wrong hands, it would be catastrophic.
And I have every reason to believe we will prevent that eventuality.
Perimeter tower's in range. Stay hidden, Guardian.
Coming in hot.
Thank you.
This place could be the new seat of humanity's power.
Rasputin can make his own decisions. He learned to trust when we trusted him. It's not anyone's right to control him.
Elizabeth, consider this. A weapon to end every dark future before it begins.
Or to usher in a thousand others.
My granddaughter. If you don't claim power, someone else will. This is where Charlemagne sleeps. Beautiful, isn't it?
It's a step in the right direction. Wait. Wrathborn reinforcements are converging on the Futurescape.
How long do we have?
Minutes. Maybe less.
Not enough to hack the vault. But I can snag some more lasers.
Those have significant yield, Anastasia. These instruments are delicate. Any damage...
To hell with your precious facility! Guardian, cut your way in!
Start the core transfer and seal the doors behind you.
This knight attacked the Dreaming City when it harbored Savathun. He is one of Zeven's most trusted.
Good! His death will send a poignant message.
Extraction.
What were they doing here with all of this ceremonial paraphernalia?
I've seen this before. A possession. To install a hive soul in place of the Warmind's AI.
The Elixni believe machines have spirits. Red certainly feels alive.
Ridiculous.
You're one to talk.
We are not a clever sequence of logic, Elizabeth. Our minds are human.
Well, hers is.